Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm in here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anisodora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
On my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Thank you.
container isn't powerful enough.
Marlow got through. There has to be a way.
Can you hear me?
Broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then Marlow had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Thank you.
Carter, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Invincible's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marvel.
What are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Anisidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
tried to save Foster. Brought him to Sevastopol. Broke all the rules, getting her ashore. That was stupid, Ed. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company is never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Overload! The ship's gonna tear itself apart!
Warning. Critical collapse.